We're learning about a shooting in Norfolk. A city employee tells us someone was shot on Grandy Avenue near Ballentine Boulevard just before 4:30 this afternoon. We're told the victim should be okay. 13 News Now will update you as we learn more about what exactly happened.